change my mind. If I had to take the choice between the deaf man and the blind, I know just where my feet should go, and that's enough for me. So I turned around and knocked them down, walked across the sea. Then traveled very far, when suddenly I saw three small ships sailing up towards a distant shore. So lighting up a cigarette, I followed in pursuit and found a secret cave where they obviously stashed the loot. Come too late. Then someone came along and told me not to waste my time. And when I asked him who he was, he said, just look behind. Well, I
ladies and gentlemen, the fantastic traffic, and we have